key performances. And speaking of that, Daniela Sofronie, one of the favorites coming in from Romania, we will see on the uneven parallel bars.
And as I mentioned earlier, Romania is not traditionally known for doing very good uneven bars, but Sofronie does excellent bar work. You can see her hand movements right there, very quick on that release move, getting her hands right back to the bar to grab it. Really takes charge. It's a lot of swing and power. Beautiful bar routine. So far, two wonderful events for Sofronie.
Daniela Sofronie now with a total of 19.049, thanks to a 9.637 on the uneven parallel bars. Again, already a gold medal.